Hello, สวัสดีค่ะสวัสดีค่ะ Today is day 2 for a sentence a day because I am thinking of giving you one sentence a day and I would like to do it every day for the whole next year. I have to also encourage myself that I can make it, I can do it. And you too. I mean, you as my partner, watching my video and learning from what I teach you, will get some knowledge and acquire the language, and then you can use it, practice it in your real life. Or you can talk to me if you would like to. You can check my time, and then you would like to talk to me for a few minutes.Just to practice your Thai. But if you're in Thailand, I think it's quite okay for you to have someone already to talk to. But if you are out of Thailand, maybe it's quite difficult for you to find a native to speak with. Okay, so the purpose of a sentence a day, make your way to success, is to give you one sentence each dayfor the whole next year, and then hope that all the way through, I will explain how to use that word, this word, or how to use the words or the sentences, or for what kind of situation, what kind of sentence should be used, something like that. Okay, let's get started here. So today is about the situation given yesterday.It is about you go down to the market nearby your hotel and you would like to buy some fruit and you see someone around that area and you ask him or her, โทษทีพอดีอยากซื้อผลไม้ตรงไหนขายผลไม้นะครับ Does it sound very Thai? I like it. I mean, it's very, very Thai. It's Thai. Okay. So that girl, suppose she's a girl, that girl answered you, oh, ไปทางโน้นค่ะ เนี่ย เดินออกไปจนเกือบจะถึงถนนใหญ่อะค่ะ It's quite fast. And then you kind of like, what? Oh, อยู่ตรงโน้นนะคะ เดินออกไปจนเกือบถนนใหญ่อะค่ะอ๋ออยู่ทางโน้นนะคะเดินออกไปจนเกือบจะถึงถนนใหญ่อะค่ะ What so you would like to tell her that you can't catch what she was saying it can be this one this time โทษทีครับ I have to write Thai script too because some of the viewers suggest that it's better for me to write Thai words as wellโทษทีครับโทษทีครับ yeah something like this โทษทีครับ this one is สอสลานะคะสอสลานะคะโทษทีครับโทษทีครับ means excuse me I'm sorry last time I said โทษนะครับโทษนะคะ we add tFor being one of the particle, I think. โทษทีครับ โทษนะครับ โทษนะ I think it's the same thing. I can't catch that. ฉันฟังไม่ทัน ฟัง this one is ฟังไม่ทัน Actually, if you don't.Learn how to read Thai scripts and then you read only the English karaoke it's possible that you can make it wrong this one is fang not fang so you have to listen to me you have to listen to someone who can speak Thai to pronounce each word for you fang not fang even though it iswritten F-A-N-G and is more likely to be read fan. No, fang. Mai. Mai. is the rising tone. Mai, you go up and then you go down. Tan is the mid tone. Fang mai tan. That means you can't catch that. That means you listen. Fang means listen. Mai means no. Tan means you catch. That is tan. Fang mai tan. Fang means listen. Mai means no. And tan means you can catch it. Fang mai tan. I have to walk. Hai dern ok pai. Hai dern ok pai. Okay. Hai, that means you let. Hai means let. Walk, dern, ok, out, pai, to, something like that. So, hai dern ok pai. I have to walk out. We don't have I again. We don't have I since from here. We never have. I mean, it's quite often that we don't have subjects in our sentences. I don't know why. Hai dern ok pai. Hai dern ok pai. Until where? ถึงไหนนะครับ? ถึงไหน? Until is ถึง. ไหน? Is where? As last time I told you, don't say ที่ไหน. It's ที่ไหน. ถึงไหน, not ถึงไหน. So try to make the short word short. And try to pronounce the long word long. It will help you to feel more familiar with pronouncing the correct words, the correct sound. โทษทีครับฟังไม่ทันให้เดินออกไปถึงไหนนะครับ Okay, all right. So I am that girl. ออกไปข้างนอกเดินออกไปข้างนอกอะค่ะเดินออกไปจนเกือบถึงถนนใหญ่อะค่ะโทษทีครับฟังไม่ทันเดินออกไปถึงไหนนะครับ So Thai again I really like myself coming up with the sentence that is so Thai I would like it to be Thai because you would like to speak Thai you don't want to speak English so make it ThaiIt may not be exactly literally translated, and language is just that way that you can't translate things word by word all the time. Okay, sometimes it can be word by word that is a lot, but sometimes it has to be like this. It's not word by word. โทษทีครับฟังไม่ทันให้เดินออกไปถึงไหนนะครับถึงไหนนะครับ to go until where if you have to say which one อันไหนนะครับ if you want to ask who คนไหนนะครับ okay so next time I will try to explain you something like this something like you have one sentence and then you can just changeSome word inside, and it would help you creating more sentences in some other situation. All right, thank you for listening until the end and support me with some comments. I am so happy that I can contribute something to someone to be able to speak.Good Thai and more fluent Thai or speak Thai with confidence and speak Thai like a Thai. If you like my video, you can click like on my video. And if you would like to share for somebody who will benefit from this video, you can do that. Or if you would like to click like on my fan page,Or click like on my channel and click subscribe on my channel in YouTube. You can do so. All right. Thank you. Bye bye.